The two projects we are launching today show that the European Union is acting on its commitments. A commitment to integrated and coherent action on two particular fronts, health and growth, economic growth. On health, health is central to people's lives. The European Union has a long-standing partnership with Zimbabwe in the health sector, particularly for individuals in the most vulnerable situations, children, girls and women, especially during pregnancy and breastfeeding.